The U.S. Senate, and I made all kinds of rounds talking to people about the powers that be.
Yeah.
Of course, I think it's real bogus.
So
many people knew about it, and we don't do nothing.
I've checked out a book at the library about the building. Librarians.
Oh, yeah,
what's really interesting.
Do you know about these people? Get back to the area where you do this.
He reminds me of the time when Roger Stone came, and then somebody in charge of the finances for America, who helped buy the International Space Center and helped give a loan to Russia's president. This reminds me of that time.
Well, it's curious how a flock of people come up like that. It's all rings true to them, and this is the guy who gets the most. Look at the people who flocked up. I don't know if you were here yesterday. This is the biggest.
He's like a superhero, James Bond. There's Judith. She's interesting, this young lady, this lady. She's got an interesting history.
In contrast, he gave the right to buy all of the Wehrmacht weapons left in the field during World War II, which he did. And they became totally untraceable shows of weapons that were CIA from the U.S. It was actually printed once in a book called Register. Find it.
Well.